Keep an eye on Grants Pass with the Daily Courier's webcams located on the Rogue River, in downtown Grants Pass, and at the Rogue Valley Humane Society. See what's going on today at thedailycourier.com.
Grants Pass has drunks just like any other town. What it doesn't have is a sobering center, sometimes referred to as a drunk tank, where police can take people who are drunk in public but otherwise not a criminal threat. A group of local people is working on changing that by creating a facility unlike any other in Oregon. Its function would be to get inebriated people off of the street and temporarily provide them with a place to sober up. The group's vision is a center with 12 to 15 beds. Police would take drunks to the center where they would be detained until they are sober. There they would be advised of the many local services that provide help and then be sent on their way. On New Year's Eve, for example, a pair of officers found themselves dealing with a man who was so drunk that it appeared he had urinated on himself. Officers Mike Miner and Jesse Minertz initially encountered the man in response to a call for a welfare check of an intoxicated man near 7th and G Streets. They found him lying in a shed behind the former China Buffet restaurant. There is no public intoxication law in Oregon, according to Interim Deputy Chief Jim Hamilton of the Grants Pass Department of Public Safety. You can read more on this story in the January 10th print and online editions of the Daily Courier.
When you're looking for serious buyers, go with what works, a Daily Courier classified ad. Call 474-3711 today.